I'm nervous.
So I practiced yesterday. I had a friend that used to work on Jeopardy. So he came over, Joshy G. Shout out Joshy G. And was quizzing me. I did okay. But I'm aware I'm against Macaulay Culkin. And I feel like he's going to know a lot about a lot of different things. And that makes me nervous. But it's all about the reflexes. What are the categories going to be? Do we have any cheat sheets? Do we have any insider information? Nobody? Nothing?
You know that you can't get physical in there, right?
Is that a rule? Who's gonna stop me?
It is a man. Big time, Becky Lynch. And I am here at Celebrity Jeopardy playing
Connoisseur. Well, you know, as a WWE performer, we get to do a lot of work with pediatric cancer. And as a mother, I can't think of a better cause.
And go right ahead, write your name, please, and then give the camera some love.
A WWE superstar and author originally from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
Here's your clue. 1973, the power of Christ compels you.
What is The Exorcist?
That is correct. Yeah! I love it. That's correct for us.
Well, I didn't win. Didn't come close to winning, but I did get Celebrity Jeopardy flask and $30,000 for Connoisseur, and that's what matters.